Travis Kelce isn't letting a few sluggish games get in the way of his focus. Despite the media frenzy, the Chiefs' star tight end sets the record straight on his mindset and dedication to the game. Travis Kelce addressed concerns about his recent performance during the latest episode of his New Heights podcast, clarifying that he's not troubled by his slow start to the NFL season. Amid all the talk about his off-field activities and dedication to football, Kelce reassured fans and critics alike that he's focused on helping the Kansas City Chiefs win games. "I've had a lot of catches in this league, man. I'm not worried about the catches and the yards," Kelce said, brushing off the stats. "I have the most fun when I get the ball thrown my way. I mean, who doesn't? But it's all about execution and doing everything we can to win these football games." Kelce also reflected on a key moment from the Chiefs' 22-17 win over the Atlanta Falcons, admitting that a drop on a crucial third down was due to him trying to do too much before putting the ball away. Despite defenses making it harder for him to make plays downfield, the three-time Super Bowl champion is determined to keep evolving and contributing to the team's success. He also revealed that stats stopped being his main concern years ago. "I stopped caring about stats about 4 or 5 years ago and just went out there and played free." Kelce emphasized the importance of breaking the game down play by play, always striving for improvement. "You're always looking at the film, looking at the scheme, and trying to perfect it more and more each week," he added, showing that his focus is firmly on the field, not the numbers. Kelce's stats may be down, but his focus is sharper than ever. Can he turn things around as the season heats up? Stay tuned to find out.